Hi everyone, I'm Alan Bastian from Nagpur. I belong from 2014-16 batch. Talking about my experience in IIBM, it has been fantastic. From day one of induction program, I was given the responsibility to arrange the guest lectures and also the comparing. I was also a part of the admissions team. I traveled a lot with Arpit sir and Jay sir to almost all parts of the country, and it was a huge learning curve for me. This exposure gave me a lot of confidence how to interact with people, how to guide people, and also giving presentation in front of huge crowds. This was a very good opportunity for me to showcase my talent in front of everyone. I did a lot of activities in the college. Being the president of the student council, I was given a lot of responsibilities. Jaisa had a lot of confidence in me, which helped me to give my best shot in every activity which I undertook. Talking about the activities, I used to attend meetings with MCCIA, NHRD, Rotary meetings, and all the corporate meetings which were held, I was a part of it, which helped me to get a feel of the corporate world, and also to interact with the corporates. Being the vice president of the Rotaract committee, I also undertook many social activities like blood donation camps and visiting the orphanages and celebrating Diwali, celebrating Eid with all the poor children. These were all the activities which we had undertook in the Rotaract club. And talking about my internships, I did my summer internship with two companies, that was Shiksha.com of Info Edge Group and also with Hindustan Cargo Limited of Logistics Industry. Right now I have been placed with again two companies. One is with 99 Acres of Info Edge Group and an Optimize, which is an MNC IT company. I feel this journey of 2 years in IIBM was great. It was like my personality under development, and though it was 2 years, the learning is almost like 8 to 10 years, and it went like just within 2 months. And that's it. I very thankful to Jay sir and also Arpit sir and all the faculties which had given personal attention to my personality, to my academics, and all the small inputs which I got from the faculties was very important for my development. Thank you so much.